welcome to the ICC. My name's Nick Waite. The ICC Birmingham is recognised as one of Europe's premier convention facilities. We've got fantastic road, rail and air links, and we've got more than 5,000 hotel bed spaces within easy walking distance. We've got 11 halls, 10 executive meeting rooms, and we've got a reputation for delivering the best conferences in the UK. Our clients love how accessible the venue is, which helps to increase attendance figures for their events. And over the years, a lot of our clients keep coming back to us. The British Small Animal Veterinary Association were the first event that ever happened at the ICC, and they're still with us today, 21 years later, filling the entire venue and neighbouring sister venue, the NIA. The NIA lies adjacent to the ICC, offering an additional 5,500 square metres of space. It can also be used for opening ceremonies for up to 13,000 delegates. Just a stone's throw from the back of the ICC is the award-winning Brindley Place, packed with bars and restaurants where delegates can go to relax and unwind after an event. The iconic glass roof mall separates both sides of the ICC. It provides a public thoroughfare from Centenary Square through to Brindley Place. At the ICC Birmingham, our aim is to quite simply be acknowledged as the best caterers in the events industry. We have 30 experienced chefs, led by executive chef Simon Hellier. The team are award-winning and constantly achieve the highest possible standards. We offer a range of services, cuisines and styles to suit all types of event and budget, from a drinks reception with canapés to board meeting breakfasts, right up to a Michelin-inspired tasting menu. If you're after something a little bit different, then our chefs will happily work with you to deliver a bespoke menu created just for you. This is Hall 1. It's a tiered auditorium with theatre-style seating for up to 1,500 delegates, or classroom seating for 726. It's ideal for a wide range of usage, from car launches to academic keynote presentations. Excellent facilities include an immense stage with a 28-metre high fly tower, direct vehicle access to the stage, a 500-channel computerised stage lighting system, and sophisticated audio-visual technology. This is Hall 3. It's 3,000 square metres of space, 2,500 square metres on the ground floor, and 500 square metres on the gallery. It's fully supported by a public address system. We've got a special ceiling in here which allows us to take weight loading. We have a vehicle entry door which opens straight out into our loading bay, giving ground level access. This is Hall 9. This is one of our most popular halls, and as you can see, it's got fantastic ceiling height. It's got its own audio-visual control room, and we offer a comprehensive range of audio-visual facilities as part of the rental package. Located in a self-contained area of the building, away from the hustle and bustle of the other activities taking place at the ICC, the executive rooms are serviced by a dedicated team looking after catering and events. They include an extensive range of audiovisual services, which includes screens and projectors. The ICC complex also includes the Symphony Hall. This fabulous room, which is regarded as one of the top three concert halls in the world, is acoustically perfect. We do make this room available for major events, such as party political conferences. Thanks ever such a lot for coming around and having a look at the ICC. I hope you'll agree this is an amazing building. But you know what? I believe it's our people that really make a difference. They're the heartbeat of this building, and they're here to strive to make sure that your event is an incredible success.